Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons.
What's up, everyone? How you guys doing? Welcome back to another reaction. Gotham Knights official gameplay trailer. I'm assuming this takes place after Arkham Knights, right? I mean, remember I played that like, what was it, 5 years ago? And where, I think the end, Joker was put into Arkham Asylum, aka Blackgate Prison, I think. It was Blackgate Prison, then it was changed to Arkham Asylum, right? Am I right or am I wrong? Anyway, so that game was pretty intense. I raged on that game, Arkham Knights. It was a great game. It was a cool, fun game, but it was just like those people, they kept coming. They kept coming at you. It was so frustrating. Oh my God, you gotta do all these moves. You gotta know all the moves and stuff like that. So that's the problem. You just gotta know the moves. Anyway, Gotham Knights official gameplay launch trailer. I don't know what it's gonna be about. So that's why we're gonna check it out and see what it's all about. So seriously, Gotham Knights, Batman is back. I hope. Anyway, you already know. Let's check the video out and see what's about. Like I always say, run that shit. Woo!
Whoa. Bruce. Gotham.
Oh, we gonna move over. Bruce was.
He was a friend.
Wait. Who was? Huh?
A mentor.
Was he's dead? Oh, look at those eyes.
A protector.
You always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe.
Whoa. What do you mean was? Whoa, graphics.
Let's knock some heads.
Got motorcycles. Oh! Matrix. A lot of graphics look amazing. Oh, shit. The wing.
Always listening.
Oh!
The Court of Owls has sentenced Jim to die. Yeah.
Oh, that's the Night Owl?
Nothing.
Oh, the Court of Owls, whatever? Sorry.
Let's play.
There's so many things happening at once.
He always said people needed something to believe in.
Let's finish what Bruce started.
Oh, shit. I can't believe Bruce is... Batman is dead? Like, when did he die? Catwoman. Catgirl. Oh! Graphics are amazing. Look at that. Robin. Red Hood. Step into the night. Gotham Knights. October 21. Wow. Wow. Well, I didn't know Batman was dead. That's crazy. There was some nice fights in that. That was a nice... Oh, the graphics are amazing now. Next gen. But, you know, not really next gen, but I'll give it to you guys. But those are some amazing, like, looking... Like, look at the... Oh, he's right. Look at that. Look at those eyes. Look at that. Look at those graphics. Wow, times have changed. Wow. Right? Looks nice. But yeah, man, that looks like there was a lot happening there. You got a Court of Owls, you got a Red Hood, Nightwing. I don't know who, I think that's this guy right here. Who is this guy right here? I think, is that the Court of Owls? I don't know. I don't know. I'm lost. Wow, who's that guy? Looks like, what's that guy's name? Yo, I don't know who, I don't even know these names anymore. I haven't been following, but it looks like a good game. I want to play it, though. I think I want to play. Even though Batman is dead? What? No, he got to come back alive. You know, there's something going on with Batman. He's probably someplace caught up, and he's going to get out. Maybe they have to try to save him. You know? I don't know. The graphics look really good, though. Wow. I mean, it looks like a good game to play. Looks like it's going to be fun. Is that Mr. Freeze? Holy shit, everything was happening so, look, everything was happening so fast, I didn't know. Wow, Mr. Freeze. Oh man, that was crazy. Wow, so it's gonna be a good game, I think. I mean, it's not gonna be it for everyone, But I just hope the gameplay is fun, you know? The motorcycles. I like that scene right there.
Let's knock some heads.
This one right here coming. The motorcycle just jumps off and then boom! It's gonna be good. I think it's gonna be good. It looks a lot more like I think the players, the characters in Gotham Knights, Arkham Knights, the characters were so small, kind of a thing. They look a lot more playable and bigger here, I think. I'm not sure. I haven't played that one in a long time. I gotta, go back to it. Was there any DLC for Gotham Arkham Knights? Is this guy? Who is that? Is that the Court of Owls, this guy? I don't know who that is. I think it is, right? And I gotta look it up. Anyway, Gotham Knights coming October 21st. Check it out. It should be a good game. I'm definitely going to play it, though. I'm going to play it. I don't know about you, but I'm playing it. Thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video. You already know. Run that shit. Woo!